SIA 718 Common Rail Test Bench. Install common rail injectors. Click SIA injector. Choose common rail injector number. Continue. Select injector channel 1, 2, 3, 4. Click fast test. Turn on fuel feeding switch. Remaining test time. Test injector 1. Test injector 2. Remaining test time. Injector 2. Test injector 3. Channel 3. Injector 3. Remaining test time. Test injector 4. Channel 4. Injector 4. Generate test report. You can print the test report if your machine is connected to a printer. Turn off the fuel feeding switch.